Championship at stake. You know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Well, that goes without saying, folks. The WWE Championship is what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just entertaining fans, but ultimately, you walk away with the win. Quick 15 to avoid that. And there's the tag. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
Got out of the way of that one. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. He makes the tag.
Oh! Yeah, today, too fast.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
My God, his body's been through hell. His wrist, I feel like one of these.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
There it is, the pink slip lock.
Oh, and I'm going to tell you, that is painful, folks.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, they're getting what they wanted. Controlling the tempo. And here's the lockup. Look at these two. Jockeying for position.
Now, trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
There's a drop kick. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars in WWE.
He's got him down, Paul. Is this it?
It could be.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
That was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Out of the way. There's a drop kick. He makes the tag.
Yeah. Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here?
This could be it.
Could be it.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Talk about catching a beating.
The spot in the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here. And he touches that one. This kind of offense, he's known for it.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
That's how you make an impact. It certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Ow! Oh. Yeah, that's out of the way. And we've ended early.
Here's hoping.
And the shoulders are on time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Good night.
And there's the tag. And there's the tag. Nicely done.
Shoulders are down.
He's seated up. Here he comes.
Looking for control.
Collar and elbow tie up here.
Oh, this is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's got the shoulders down, bro.
This could be it. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Drop. We've really seen one amazing move after another in this one.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
The tag is made. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
Wow.
He's still down after that.
Now he's back out on the apron. What we've seen to her tonight, it must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, this may very well end it.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And he touches it for him.
He set it up.
This match may end right here.
Oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
Great hold being applied.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was so miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people use other words.
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging out for dear life.
Man, oh man, did he take a while.
He got it! Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
You will definitely witness just that. This is from Belt to Belt, a clinic in tag team.